Hello everyone, Bunijitsu here, and welcome back to Splinter Cell Blacklist multiplayer, since I'm going to be playing multiplayer again. First let's probably customize my Merc, since he has like nothing. Let's change the alt. Honey Badger? Okay. I'm gonna give him that, yeah. What can I customize on it? Ooh, red dot sight. Oh, okay, so I can pick out of the two internal, one ammo, one muzzle, one optic, okay. Well, who cares about that for right now? Torso. Already have the elite bat. Ooh, I know, I need to pick my gadget. No. Intel device does seem good. I think I want proximity mine though. I don't know. RFD, motion tracker. Let's try out the RFD at least. Give it a chance. Oh, I don't have a lot of money left. Yeah, I don't have enough. So I gotta keep playing. Okay. So, with that, let's look at the map. Spys vs Mercs, Rogue Agent. Bonus XP per kill. Okay, I'll try that. This is gonna be stupid, isn't it? Come on.
Hooked in at hacking station A. The data terminals, but be careful. The place is crawling with hostiles. Hack interrupted. Get each other's back out there.
No! wanted to get it so no
all
one...
terminals are online and ready for hacking.
Oh, well. Oh, that's what I need. I need to turn off the sonar goggles. I hate those things.
We are connected to Terminal C. Hack underway.
It's hard to get used to this game. It just feels different than most.
Station C is online. Hack started.
Ran straight
terminal
into
incursion
that guy.
Failed. Get it together.
You didn't last long.
Time to do your job. Hack all active terminals in the area. They set our hack down, guys. 1 minute on the clock. Terminal A is being breached as we speak.
Come on, oh, crud.
Until this op wraps up. Stay connected just a little longer. You're halfway done.
Oh, come on. Maybe a bit of armor always does help.
Primary objective is defense of all terminals. Time to go to work, boys. Kill that hacker. babysit some terminals, guys. Bogey's inbound. We need men on C station. It's breached.
I thought so.
Spook down. Terminal C is being hacked.
Inversion 50% complete. Stop the hackers.
Spook down. Repeat. Dead nerve.
Oh, come
on. Nice job. Hack killed.
Too bad.
Sucks to be you. I planted bombs everywhere.
Bogies, inbound. Protect those data terminals.
Going for A.
Boom, boom, boom.
B station, B station.
B? You gotta be kidding me. Still alive. Hacker's still alive.
The data's almost compromised. Somebody drop that hacker.
Well done.
There we go. So that's how this thing works. It automatically points them out for me. Nice. Kinda.
Hack on Station C has commenced.
Squeeze past this dude.
Inbound Tango dead. It's a dead hack and a clear terminal.
Protect those terminals.
Terminal A. Kill the hostile. Data decrypt interrupted. Good job. All terminals are in the open. Eyes open for spooks. Terminal B has hostiles on it. Taking a dirt nap. The hack's been snuffed. Protect the terminals.
Jeez, these guys are good compared to me. Oh, obviously.
Terminal B has hackers all over it. Hack centralized. Well done. 60 seconds and we win this thing. There's a boost to Terminal C.
Can't let them have this win.
Oh. 30 seconds left. It's all wrapped up. We get the win. Few less spies in the world. I'm good with that.
Did terrible. Terrible.